The hour of reckoning for Zander Bylsma. The bodies of the teenagers were found at a hostel at Hoërskool Stella near Vryburg. Bylsma strangled the girls and tried to make their deaths look like suicide.
On count one, that is the murder of Chanel Hoog, you are sentenced to life imprisonment. On count two, that is the murder of Marna Engelbrecht, you are sentenced to life imprisonment. In terms of Section 103 of the Firearms Control Act, Act 60 of 2000, you are declared unfit to possess a firearm.
Judge Ronald Hendricks said gender-based violence was a worrying factor in the country, the reason for harsher sentences.
There's a huge outcry by society that gender-based violence, which engulfs our society, need to be stopped. The violence perpetrated by men in society against women counterparts need to end. The only way that it can be stopped is to impose harsher sentences.
The National Prosecuting Authority welcomed the sentence.
The NPA welcomes the sentencing of Mr. Alexander Bylsma for two counts of murder to life sentencing or life imprisonment. We believe the scourge of gender-based violence is quite rife in our country, and this will send a standing message and a strong message to those out there who are planning to commit a similar crime.
Bylsma was reportedly Chanel Hoog's boyfriend. Marna Engelbrecht was Hoog's friend and related to her killer. Deborah Pagedi, SABC News, Mahikeng.